Welcome to Chronicle Chamber. My name is Chris. Today we review the Wick comic Phantom number 3. If you like our videos, please give us a thumbs up. We start with Wick number 3. Die Kronjuwelen, the crown jewels, and it's an unreleased story. Some information. Beautiful comic here. It's really awesome. The paper is great. The paintings are awesome. The quality is high. I like it very, very much. Like I said, it's unreleased. Then we have Flucht von der Teufelsinsel, called Escape from the Devil Island. It was released in Phantom from Bastai comic number 236. You can watch here. And if we skip into the comic, it's this one. It's released 8 July 1983. And the page here is mirrored to the original site, if you see it. And yeah, then we have some informations. It's limited to 700 pieces. Wick released it in 29th of July 2023. And also, it's a great story. Same high quality paintings and same quality of the paper, of course. Some information about the art of José Marie Ortiz Tavala. And that's Wick number 3. It costs €12.50. Like I said, limited edition of 700 pieces. Thanks for watching.